me right now, do you think I'm sexy? I'd just like to know, love.
Welcome back to part two. So, the next day was an exclusive event for the one and only Converse All-Stars, which are pretty much creatives from all around the world.
Currently waiting for Tyler the Creator. It's taking a long time. We don't forgive him. We're waiting for him. He's on his way.
Tyler the Creator happened to drop his new Golf LaFleur sneakers, so we got a chance to kick it with him and hear about his shoe.
Hey everybody, T, we're going to talk a little bit about the future, mate.
I know that you have an adoration for like design, and I love chairs. So I just want to. I'm just gonna keep it real.
Dude, that voice saying, "And I love chairs," is crazy. Keep going.
Tyler's a super swaggy dude, so it was only right we got a little fit check.
LaFleur jacket, LaFleur hat, a ring, Cartier watch, some Hanes, some socks by Drake's in the UK, French Waltz perfume, lip balm from Skin Essence and Carson.
Okay.
Face wash by Human Race.
Man, I love Paris. Paris is one of those places that really seems to pull you in. It has dope stores, unreal cuisine, beautiful historic landmarks. You find yourself outside all day and night without questioning. That's exactly what we did.
Yo, how are you supposed to go to bed after this?
Left on Rue de Harbus and right on Rue Houdon. This is Rue Houdon.
We're gonna go down this way?
I think so.
So that day I actually did a really, really dope photo shoot with Converse. It went really, really well. Check out my Instagram, john.vinyl, to see more video / photo content regarding that campaign with Converse. But I ended up flying back home to Toronto. I was really dreading this 7-hour flight, I'm not gonna lie, but we got through it. And after the flight, I went
from the plane to the streets of Toronto, ho. Went to Chick-fil-A, hopped off the plane, went to Chick-fil-A.